everyone, let's discuss about heart today. First, we have presenting parts of heart, in which first let's us discuss about the apex and base of the heart. So, talking about the apex, it is formed by the left ventricle and it lies in 5th intercostal space and 9 cm lateral from the midline. Midline here, which means the midline of the thoracic cavity. Heart actually lies in the midline or middle of the chest, not in the left side, but its apex lies towards the left and beat is felt towards the left. So we assume that heart lies in the left side, but actually apex beat is felt at left side. Now talking about its base, its base is quadrilateral in shape. So we can see here also the apex is this one and the base is this one, which is quadrilateral in shape. So it is formed 2/3 by left atrium and 1/3 by right atrium. And when we talk about its position, during supine position it lies in the T5th to T8th position, while standing it lies in T6th to T9th position. Now let's go to its surfaces. It basically has three surfaces: sternocostal surface, diaphragmatic or inferior surface, and left surface. Talking about sternocostal surface, it is formed by anterior surface of right and left ventricles. Here we can see it is formed by anterior surface of right and left ventricles. Similarly, anterior surface of right atrium and auricle. You can see here right atrium. It is also formed by part of anterior surface of left atrium. Here we can see the left atrium. Now let's talk about diaphragmatic surface. It is formed 2/3 by left ventricle, 1/3 by right ventricle, and posterior interventricular group lodges in the diaphragmatic surface. Here we can see the diaphragmatic surface. So similarly, talking about the left surface, it is formed by the left ventricle and left atrium and its auricle. Talking about its feature, it lodges the left part of atrioventricular group. So here we can see this one is the inferior surface of heart or the diaphragmatic surface of the heart, and this one is our sternocostal surface. And here what it's missing is the left side of the heart, the left surface of the heart. Now let's go to its borders. Talking about its borders, it has three borders: right border, inferior border, and left border. Let me show you here. Right border starts from the opening of the superior vena cava till the opening of inferior vena cava. Here I am holding the right border of the heart. Similarly, its inferior border lies in between inferior vena cava's opening and to the apex of the heart. So this one which I am holding is the inferior border of the heart. And last one is the left border of the heart, which lies in between left auricle to the apex of the heart. So this one which I am holding is the left border of the heart. So this one is right border of the heart, this one is inferior border of the heart, and this one is left border of the heart. Thank you.